Thank you so much. everybody doing? Are you guys having a good time? Thank you so much for choosing to spend your evening with us. We're very excited to be here, here at the Jazz Festival. This song is called Run. What do I breathe with what's beating in my chest? You think I'd learn better now, cause I can't get any rest. Cause I keep trying to find happiness in everybody else. Please move that finger. There's some pointing to my mistakes. I want no part in the feelings your words make. So let go. We love you today. You're so damn difficult. You lose a heart in your everything. I can feel your emptiness, and I don't believe there's a way. Apakabar! You guys having an all right time? Yeah. Me too. We're gonna play a bunch of songs for you guys. Songs off of my first album and songs off of my second album. I'm so sorry, I just did that. This song is called Distance. The best part is falling, calling it anything but love. And I will make sure to keep my distance. Say I love you when you're not listening. How long can we keep this up? So close to me, I'm having trouble breathing, and I'm afraid of what you see right now. I'll give you everything I am, all my broken heartbeats, until I know you'll understand. Cassie. Thank you so much. Okay, so this next song that we're gonna play for you, I wrote it about moving from my hometown to a city very far away where I had to go to chase my dreams. And the thing is, I feel like a lot of people sometimes start out on chasing their dreams. They get all pumped up and they're like, yeah, I'm gonna do it. And then they start, and then at some point it gets really hard and they stop. And so many people stop. And so I wrote this next song about chasing your dream, but not stopping until it comes true. And tonight, all of you are part of my dream. So thank you. Okay, everybody go like this. Please. Okay, and go like this. Yeah! Okay, this song's called Burning Gold. Looking for an exit in this world of fear. I can see the path that leads away. Mama never left and daddy needs me here. Wish the wind would carry a change. Looking through the window to a world of dreams. I can see my future slip away. Huh. Honey, you won't get there if you don't believe. Wish the wind would carry a change. Chasing life. Grace. Hi. We're gonna slow it down a little bit for you guys. So the song that we're gonna play for you, I wrote it about something. I wrote it about a very specific, tiny moment, and maybe you guys can relate. It's the moment where you have fallen so, so madly in love, and you are so happy. Have you guys felt that? Okay. So, but at the very same time, in the exact same moment that you are so happy, you are also so afraid Because you didn't tell the person that you love them yet. Right? You guys know what I'm talking about? It's like you're the happiest ever and you're the most scared ever at the exact same time. And that's what this next song is about. It's called The Words. Dole of the lights land on you, the rest of the world fades from you. Dole of the love I see, please, please say you feel it too. Thank you. Give it up for Emily Graves. I hope you guys sing along to this next song. It's called Arms. I never
Just
just as fast as you came, and just as fast as the sunset, you pushed me away, you pushed me down, 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 where my dreams lay. Just as quick as you left, just as quick as you left, my heart undressed, I fell down, 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 you took my wish back to the so much. This song is about loving someone forever. I dedicate it to all of you, Jakarta. Thank you for having me back to your beautiful country. I hope you'll sing along.
Too full, watching you stand there.
Let me hear you sing it.
One night. Thank you.
Hey, are you guys having fun? I can't believe how loud and amazing you guys sang during 1,000 Years. I don't think I'll ever forget that. Seriously, that might have been the loudest audience we've ever had ever sing that song ever. Jakarta, you totally won. So thank you. Hi, Johnny.
Hey, what's up?
You guys know Mr. Johnny Hansen? Who I like to call Mr. Johnny Handsome? Okay, so here's the deal. This next song that we're gonna play you is the happiest song that I've ever written in my whole life. I'm telling you that as a little warning, because, well, I can be happy, guys. I can be really happy. It's happened before. It was a very short time. It lasted just a small time, but I was very happy once. And I wrote this song. And so we're about to throw all this happiness from the stage. We're just gonna throw it all to you guys. So that's why I just wanted to warn you about the happiness. And also to see if maybe you guys could participate by just smiling as big as you can, like this. Thanks. It's called Be My Forever.
Darling, for a whole lifetime, my heart
Thank you. So this next song that we're going to play for you is a song, I'm just telling you guys a bunch of stories. I hope that's okay. It's like we're all friends, right? We're all friends. Okay, good. So this song, honestly, if I tell you guys the truth, I wasn't going to put it on my album because I thought that it was a secret. I thought this song was just for me because when I mean, as you can see, I'm very dorky and I'm very smiley and I'm very happy in real life. And so the place that I put all my heavy stuff is into music and into songs. And so I was having a really, really bad day, and I wrote this next song. And it made me feel better in that moment, and I thought I would show it to no one, and I would just keep moving on with my life, because I was stuck. And I don't know what that means for all of you in your lives, but I think you guys know what I mean by my life was stuck. I was stuck. And I realized that I had to find one thing in order to get unstuck. So it's just my experience, but I found that self-forgiveness is the way to get unstuck. And that's what this song is about. And I decided to put it on the album because that's what I do, is I tell the truth. The song is called Human. Stay away for days if that's what you want. Be number one. I can fake a smile. I can force a laugh. I can dance and play the part.
Cause I'm only human, and I bleed when Trey Makasi. We're gonna fill this whole room up with love, Jakarta. Are you ready? Okay. I believe if I knew where I was going, I'd lose my way. And I believe that the words that he told you are not your grave. I know that we are not the weight of all our memories. I believe in the things that I am afraid to say. Hold on, hold on. I believe in the lost possibilities you can't see. And I believe that the darkness reminds us where light can be. I know that your heart is still beating, beating, darling. I believe that you fell so you would land next to me. 'Cause I've been where you are before, and I have felt the pain of losing who you are. And I have died so many. Sing together. Are you guys ready? Okay. I believe that tomorrow is stronger than yesterday. And I believe that your head is the only thing in your way. I wish that you could see your scars turn into beauty. I believe that today it's okay to be not okay. Hold on, hold on. 'Cause I have been where you are before, and I have felt the pain of losing who you are. And I have died so many. Okay, Jakarta, I want to do something special with you guys. I would like to sing these three little lines over and over again, because here's the thing, we don't know who's having a bad day. Somebody here might be having a really, really bad day, and we don't know, so we're just gonna sing. We're gonna sing all together. We're gonna fill this whole room up with love so that everybody can feel it. But you guys have to trust me. Do you trust me? Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ask all of you guys over here if you guys could all be section A, and then everybody from about here to here, you guys are all section B, and you guys are all section C, okay? Now, are you ready? I said, are you ready? Okay, follow me, here we go. This is not the end of me, this is the beginning. This is not the end of me, this is the beginning. Sing out! This is not the end of me, this is the beginning. This is not the end of me, this is the beginning. Hold on.
I'm still alive. Show her the love. We don't hear you just yet. Christina Perry!
If you're here with someone that you can make out with, this is the time where you guys make out. Can you find the time to let your lover hold you? You need somebody to hold to. His love is strong and so true. His shadow is shaming for. It's fate. Okay, Jakarta, you guys want to play a game with us? If you would be so kind to please take out your phones and please turn to the person that you came with, so your best friend, your brother, your wife, your fiance, your grandmother, your neighbor, whoever you came with tonight, and if you could please take a selfie, like now-ish. And if you could post that selfie onto the internet with the hashtag Head or Heart Toward Jakarta, which is what this is, then I'm gonna go through all your selfies and I'm gonna pick my favorite one and then I'm gonna post it, okay? Okay, me and Johnny are gonna do it too. Oh yeah, for Mr. Johnny Hansen on that guitar. Thank you guys so much. I can't wait to see all your songs. Hello, all new friends right here. Hi. Okay, so this next song, I just want to say, really, I don't know what to say. It's the reason why I was able to come to Jakarta 3 years ago, and it's why I'm back again now. It is the song that completely changed my life. And tonight, I hope all of you will please accept this song like a big, fat thank you note from me to each of you for coming tonight, but for supporting me and for believing in me and for tweeting me and Facebooking me and Instagramming me and all those things that you guys have done to stay connected to me over the years. I am so, so endlessly grateful. And so this song is from me to you. I really hope you'll sing along with me on the top of your lungs, Jakarta, because I know you can. It's called Jar of Hearts. Now I can take one more step towards you, 'cause all this waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. expecting you a jar of hearts, tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all the Thank you so very much. Do you guys want to hear one more song? Okay, I want all of you to dance to this song. You guys ready to dance? It's our last song. Thank you so much for having us. This song is called I Don't Want to Break. Woke up, such a bad dream. I stayed.